We begin this hour of Sunrise with breaking news out of Mercer County, where a family is left without a home following an early morning fire. This happened just after 5 o'clock on Sparrow Lane. Firefighters tell LAX 18 that the father woke up to the smell of smoke. He then grabbed his child while his wife called 911. All three did get out safely, but the home was engulfed in flames by the time that first responders arrived. No word yet on what caused that fire.